You want to make a heart, and we'll learn how to make the magic slipknot, which I'll be laying right here. So once you get this part done, we'll call it. Happening today. You don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in the skies. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you not satisfied. Just working with that. And I don't see nobody so else. You'll have that little middle string right here. I'm looking at the just make a chain of four. Make sure it's real tight. You've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other? Make triple crochets. Just wrapping around twice, go through the loop, pull through, go through two, tighten, pull across, wrap around, go through, pull through two. Tighten. Wrap around three times. Go through two. Do a double crochet. Just wrap around once. Go through. Pull through two. Light it up, that smoke the mirror. Crochet again. I even look good in a broken mirror. Go through. I see my mama smile, that's a blessing. Go through two. Double crochet again. Change. I see the message. Go through. The message could have been in the clearer. So I'm starting with the man and the mirror on the wall. MJ taught me that. Here we are again. Make a chain. Just one. Make a triple crochet. You've been my only friend. Take them to Mars, man. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we through all of them? Talking to each other. Make another stitch. Double crochet. Wrap around once. Go through. Here we are again. Pull through two. Wrap around again. Wrap around your double crochet. One more to go. Now I'll go into the triple crochet, wrap around twice. ABP. Go through.
Looks like I did take them to Mars this time.
Pull through two. Do it two more times. So why are we talking to each other again? To make a slip knot right here in the whole middle. In case. Then cut the string about you don't know there. You're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Look at me when I'm talking to you. And find you looking at me, but I'm looking through you. String. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you're not satisfied. And I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the mirror on the wall. Here we are again.
Make a knot. Through my rise and fall. You've been.
And I'm looking in the same view you are, guys, so hopefully I do well, and maybe not. I see the truth in your lies. I see nobody by your side. But I'm with you when you're all alone. And you correct me when I'm looking wrong. Your heart, hopefully. Hopefully you made this little guy. The shame. And you enjoy him. You can put him on pain. I see next the scars that remain. So, hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully you made this. Another video took 12 minutes. You've been my only friend. You told me that they can understand the man I am. I'm using gray and hot pink, and mixed colors will be used to talking to each other again. Looking at me now, I can see my past. You'll make a Slipknot and then chain four. Light it up, that smoke and mirrors. I even look good in the broken mirror. I see my mama smile, that's loop it around to the other side. I see the change, I see the message. And no message could have been any clearer.
Like that. So I'm starting with the man and the make 12 Slipknots right now. MJ taught me that. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend. Take them to Mars, man. You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we four talking to each other again? So after you do that, just go around till everything's followed, and we'll try to like kind of blend that in the middle. Got all the way around 12, you'll get to the very last, and right there you'll see there or not. Go up in there, make a single stitch, or fail, either one, it'll be Gucci. Again, pull through, and there you go. Take them to Mars this time. Break the string. Pull through again, so you have that finish knot. Talking to each other again. And just cut that off. Now you'll just get the secondary color and just make a slip knot. Put on your hook, grab the middle, put through, make a slip knot, and chain four. But make them really tight. So, one, wah. Two. Where everything happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't after blow. You do that, you'll go on the same one. Whoa. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. Make a double crochet. I see the blood in your eyes. Just kidding. Don't make a slip stitch. Just go through, pull all the way up. And I don't see nobody else. Make a double crochet. I'm looking at the pull all the way up. Another one. All the way up. And then go to another hole. Make just a slip stitch. Pull all the way up. Two double crochets, one, two. This should leave you with 12 strands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Four, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Or 11, whatever. However you do it. It doesn't really matter. I think it's 11 or 12. I've done this for a while. Pull through right here. Just hook. All the way through. Which, your first time may or may not be that easy. Chain 2. 1. 2. 3. Make it 3, actually. then go into the hole right beside it. Or go into another hole and make a new one. Cool. All the way up. Two double crochets.
Mama smile, that's a blessing. I see the change.
Go into the other hole, slip stitch.
No message could have been any clearer.
All the way up.
So I'm starting with the man and
another double crochet.
Mirror on the wall. MJ taught me that. Here we
are again. Always count, see if you got 11 or 12. Which might have
you've been my only
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You're always supposed to have 11 then. You don't make two accidents perfect. So there we go. And just go all the way through. Just be careful. Three. I'll get a hold of you on the last petal. Alright, you should have 6 petals. I'm done. And then you'll chain 3 like you did last time and find your very first starting point. So you'll chain 3 like you did and find your starting point, which is right there on that loop.
Go
there
and
make a slip stitch.
Through again. Talking to each other again.
Pull through again to make a final knot. And there you go. Hopefully yours will be better than mine.
To you.
You looking at me, thank but you I'm for watching. Hopefully you made it and
I see the blood
I did good.
I
please like and subscribe.